Here with Andy Hilgartner, McDonogh head coach. A thrilling win in overtime over St. Paul's. Andy, talk about the game.
Just a phenomenal high school game. I haven't been involved in such an incredible game in a long time. Give St. Paul's a ton of credit, especially Coach Mercado. I know he's been sick the past 2 days, and for him to have his guys ready and to coach the way he did today is a tribute to him and the kind of guy he is. But just a phenomenal game where nobody quit at either end. We got up and they didn't quit. They made some incredible plays, and then but our guys really fought. We had some great shooting in the fourth quarter, took advantage of some great opportunities, got some major ground balls, and that gave us the opportunity to get the chances to tie it and then to win it at the end.
In the fourth quarter, St. Paul's went up by two. No one had been up by more than one the entire game. What'd you tell your team during that timeout, and subsequently they came back and got it tied up?
Well, I mean, we knew time was short, but there was still enough time on the clock that we felt like we could, if we generated some good matchups and got our hips turned into the goal like Brenton did and like Austin did, that we would get some good looks. And we didn't panic. And our guys have worked really hard from the fall just in their conditioning and through the winter. And I credit Kyle Jacoby, our strength guy, for really helping with that. And I think this was the kind of game where all that work in the offseason pays off.
And you got big plays in the end from the guys. You look for big plays from Britton. Got the two goals for you in the fourth quarter. And, of course, Austin and Frederick, six goals in the game. Just talk about those two guys in particular.
Well, I mean, I don't think it's any secret that those are our two big guys. And they're both phenomenal players. And I think they came up with big plays. I think Austin had a couple issues with his stick throughout the game with some of his passes, but he ended up coming through in the clutch like he normally does. He's a gamer for sure. Brenton's a phenomenal lacrosse player. We wouldn't be where we are without him either.
And I asked the guys about this. How important is it to get a bye in the playoff? You guys are right there now. I think you're sitting in tied for second place going in today. Now you got a leg up on St. Paul's. It's in your sights. You got a shot at it.
Well, considering our lack of success in the quarterfinals recently, I think a bye to the semi sounds real good to me. But that would be great. But we've got Spalding ahead of us on Friday, and that's, we can't look past anything right now. So we just got to prepare for Spalding Friday night.
Great. Congratulations on a great win, and good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you. I appreciate it.